Yo, what's good everybody? It's your boy Carlos here, back with the video. I know you guys haven't seen me in a minute. I'm actually excited because we have NF the Search. Typically when I do certain artists, I haven't listened to them since, you know, the last reaction I did of them. So I was like, you know what, I'm going to get into this. I haven't listened to NF in a minute. I'm definitely excited to get into it because you guys know how I feel about NF. He's very underrated. But he does get a lot of attention. I'm glad that he gets praise for, you know, what he does. And just his lyrics are way different than, you know, way out of the norm of terms of artists that I hear that are similar, not similar in a sense to him, but, you know, people of this generation, certain rap artists. So, this is NF the Search. I'm ready to get into it. 3, 2, 1. Let's check it out. Like the settings though.
Hey Nate, how's life? I don't know, it's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry, that's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah, last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hate it when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know. Now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty good, I admit it. I'm in classic mode. Tony pity giving to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. Changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and... where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame and it blew my stomach.
Throw it back up, right now, bro.
I'm a criminal, intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Think we deep in doubt, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Wait, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must I be as crazy as I am? The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your fate. Develop and take a look at the benefits. Nothing to matter with, I can never be delicate. Not even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to bag it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Grab my etiquette, I keep it to myself and I celebrate. It's that time again, better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that.
What did I just witness right now watching this? What do these comments say? I want to see what these comments say. Is the music over? I feel like it is. What do the comments say? The one thing I noticed too when listening to this song, I don't know, a lot of NF songs, his music, the way that he raps in certain ways, it just like gets to me, man. It really gets me pumped up. You know, when he said, you know, where the beat go, and then it dropped. And then he came out with this, you know, his flow switch definitely, it was faster. The cadence sounded amazing. Like the thing about NF, like he's so lyrical. His lyrical ability is crazy. And like definitely when I think about today's generation of rappers or hip-hop artists, he's definitely someone who's in the top of my list, because how can you be as good and lyrical as that? Like, that's amazing. And it just makes me wonder, like, how, like, what makes him write these certain songs? Like, what makes him feel a certain way? You know, it's interesting to me. I've always thought that about every single artist, like, when they're making a certain song that relates to somebody or to themselves. You know, that's easy a song because it happened to them. So, but I'm talking about what makes them feel a certain way, what motivates them to do something like that. So, when something like that actually does happen, it's like, man, this is crazy. They're going through in their life to make them write something so amazing and something so hype and lyrical, man. And that's why I give props to NF on that, because this song was dope, very catchy. Like I said, I haven't listened to NF in a minute, so when I listened to this, I was like, damn, like, bro, really out here spitting all these bars, and definitely somebody like me, I can't catch all of them in one listen, and I bet you a lot of people can't in one listen with NF, so, but a lot of stuff that he was saying here was really deep, and a lot of people can relate to. That's why I appreciate him so much, and value him more than, like, the other artists out here, in terms of his meaning, and definitely with the setting too. This was a dope setting. I noticed that he has people walking behind him as well, just like aimlessly, that like they don't know what they're doing, they don't know where they're going. So that's kind of interesting. I wonder what the cart represents with the balloons. I don't know, you guys have to let me know in the comment section down below so I can figure out what that means. Anyways, thank you guys for watching the video. Summer has officially started. Let's get to these reactions. Thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and I'll see you guys for the next video. Peace out, man.